And, you know, we've been taught like there's only so many people who will give and only so much money. And so we're afraid to let anything go. And that's for me makes marketing and fundraising hard, is because we're just not attracting our people.
So how do we identify to truly make sure we're communicating to our people? Mm-hmm. Do you have any, you know, tips or techniques that you can share with us to really hone in on who we are and how we can be so authentic in our, you know, I want to say tone, but our narratives and the stories that we tell?
Yeah. So for me, it's really two things. It's the stories that we tell, but then also like understanding who we want to attract. And it's not so much like, oh, you know, attracting the like, oh, this, you have to attract like this specific type of person. It's like really understanding who do we want to come with us on this journey. And then looking from that and saying, okay, now what do we share? What values do we share? Right? What are the underlying values that we share? And then speaking to them from that space, and how can I be a value to them so they will be a value to me? And I think that for me is the key. And that when I talk about influence and teach influence, that's the basic principles. When I'm a value to you, you'll be a value to me.